What the fuck?
Smooches.
Hey, Craig Boo, where you been?
I texted you,
I called you.
Did you get my DM?
Did you get my Facebook message?
Did you get my email?
Did you get my snail mail?
Hey brother, I've been training. This is my place of peace here, okay? I don't know what you think this committed tag team or something, but brother, that was one night. That was a one night thing. That's it.
I miss what we had.
Doug, it's not you, it's me. This is the boundary thing, man. We had one night stand together with that tag team. Yes, we won. I understand that. But I'm semi-retired, dude. I barely have enough time for this at all. You know what, man? I gotta get the hell out of here. Coming from now.
Need this? Big guy? You're still my hero!
I don't know where you got this, man. You got some serious boundary issues, man. I love you, Doug, I do. You're a good, good dude. But I'm not in love with you, man. You gotta calm down with this power of love thing. One night thing, brother. One night thing.
Craig, I know you're a busy guy. You got a lot going on, but new year, new us, the vault, why don't we try something new? Couples therapy.
Couples therapy. Dougie, I'm not sure what you mean by that. I'm not sure what you're talking about, but I'll tell you right now, with all this work you're doing, haunting me, stalking me, freaking me out, obviously you're invested and committed. I'll see you in New Bedford. You can come up with some sort of a therapist and make this work. I'll give you that.
Love stinks.